Sacharay was born and raised in Florida. By the time she was 14, she was constantly being teased at school.
What I got picked on a lot about was being black, like really, really dark skin, I guess.
She felt alone, at home and at school. Sacharay says that's why, when an older classmate offered friendship, she jumped at it.
I thought she was like my best friend, because I could like tell her anything. One day she asked if, you know, want to skip school, we're gonna have fun, you know. So we went to this barbershop. When I was there, she introduced me to these guys.
Sacharay's new friend had just led her to the man who would eventually become her trafficker.
They talked about how we was gonna make money, how it was gonna be easy, we didn't have to depend on nobody. And it was all sounding good and stuff, so I fell for it.
Was there any kind of grooming process, like when this first started? Or it's just something that just happened and he was just expecting you to learn on the way?
He slowly brought it on when we got closer, when he felt like he got closer to me. He usually did it out of the back of the barbershop. And he even had people that worked with the post office, mailman come in. Mailman came in and paid their money to him, came back there to me.